Representative John Lewis tweets happy birthday, Madam President. T looks like some Democrats still just can't accept the outcome of the 2016 election. It doesn't matter that we are coming up on the one-year mark, they just won't quit whining about it. Representative John Lewis, Democrat Georgia, has made it very clear how he feels about President Trump. Lewis did not attend President Trump's inauguration because he views Trump's presidency as illegitimate. Lewis believes that Trump won due to Russian interference and refuses to accept him as his president. Both Trump and Lewis have been outspoken foes since the election. After Lewis questioned the legitimacy of Trump's election, Trump tweeted Congressman John Lewis should spend more time on fixing and helping his district, which is in horrible shape and falling apart, not to mention crime-infested, rather than falsely complaining about the election results. All talk, 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 no action or results. Sad. You would think with time, Lewis would accept the result and deal with it in a constructive way. But no. Lewis even takes it a step further, acknowledging Hillary as his president. This past Tuesday was Hillary Clinton's 70th birthday and Lewis took to Twitter to send her birthday wishes. Perhaps Lewis just identifies as a congressman under a Hillary Clinton White House, then we would all just have to accept it, right? Sorry, but if I suffered an absolutely humiliating loss in an election, I'm not sure I'd want to be reminded of it on my birthday. I don't think I'd want a pity tweet on my birthday either. How depressing. I guess Lewis was being coy here. Yes, we all know he wishes Clinton won. Here's the thing. She didn't. As a member of Congress, Lewis has a responsibility to his constituents to accept the outcome and do his job, which includes working with the real president on issues facing our country. This petty dig at the president just makes him look like a crybaby. Democrats really need to quit being sore losers. We have all had our disappointments. As conservatives, we had to deal with Obama for 8 long years, but we didn't disrespect the outcome of the election and refuse to acknowledge his win. Sad. Sad.